for Guy's sister, Nino. All right, Guy, hang on a second, buddy. Come on over here for a minute. Come on over here, Guy. Now, folks, after a great 20-year career in bodybuilding, 7 pro wins, 7 Olympia appearances, 2 Night of the Champion victories, Guy Cisternino has decided to call it a career right here on this stage tonight, folks. Come on over, Guy. Guy, congratulations on a fantastic career. Here you go, buddy. Well deserved, guys. Standing ovation from our sold-out crowd, from East Texas fans. They appreciate everything that you brought to the IFBB stage, the Pro League. You've represented yourself like a champion in all these years, Guy. Everything to be... So what do you think, buddy?
First of all, out of everybody that's ever judged me, all the judges, all the fans, all my friends, only person that's ever judged me that mattered, my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Amen. Amen. Yes, sir.
Because if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be able to bless this stage. And I had a certain angel watching down on me today. First it was Dallas, then it was Luke, and now John Meadows. I planned on retiring after Tampa. I called Tyler on the phone and I said, I've been doing this for too long, I ain't going out like that. So, if it taught me one thing, my goal tonight was to be the best 39-year-old bodybuilder that I can be.
Yeah. Yeah.
We all have our convictions, good and bad. I've done things I'm not proud of. I've done things that I'm very proud of. At the end of the day, one thing that John told me is that we do this because we love it. And that's one thing I continue all the competitors here. No matter what the trophy says in front of you, the journey, enjoy it. Because in a blink of an eye, it could be gone and taken from you in seconds. And my career ended due to injury, not because of want. But I see these guys coming up in the ranks in their 20s. I'm an old 39-year-old man fighting time, and there's one thing I learned, you can't fight Father Time, but there's one thing you can do is keep kicking ass every day. So just because I'm retired, I'm gonna still be here doing the same shit I've been doing since day one. So I wanna last at least. I wanna thank the judge for judging me and gave me first, and every judge that gave me last, because every time I won and every time I lost, it taught me a lesson. And I want to thank my parents because I know they're watching me at home. And I want to give a huge shout out to PJ Braun, who has been by my side for 21 years. And somebody who's been like a big brother to me, Michael Johansson, and the whole entire Gas and Better Bodies crew. I love each and every one of you guys. And just because I won't be on the stage, I won't be here supporting each and every one of you. I love you guys, and thank you for everything.
Guy, it's been a pleasure calling your name out for all these years, brother. We've done a lot of Olympias together. Your victories at the New York Pro, I know those are top on your list. Guy, for the last time, take your spot in the center to this standing, sold-out audience and hit one last pose. Give it up for a great IFBB Pro Champion, folks. For the last time on an IFBB stage, Guy Cisternino.